Good morning and Jai Hind everyone. Today we are here on the chapter decimals and we are discussing the exercise 8.5 and 8.6. Remember, NCERT exercise 8.5 is based on addition of decimal and exercise 8.6 is based on subtraction of decimal. So right now we are discussing first what is addition and subtraction and how we do addition and subtraction of addition and subtraction of decimals. Now, if you all remember, in our last class, I have taught you how to convert in like decimal. Do you all remember about it? I have told you, I'm just revising it to you. Suppose you have two numbers. One is suppose 0.2. Another number is suppose 14.345. Okay, there are two numbers. One number is 0.2 and another number is 14.345. So remember, जब हम like decimal की बात करते हैं, so after decimal you should have same number of digits, ठीक है? Same number of digit means यहाँ पर कितने digits हैं बेटा? After decimal how many digits? Only one. After decimal how many digits? Three. So you can add two more zero here. Now it will become like decimal. Clear? ठीक है? Suppose you have a number as 312.1 and you have another number as only 14. There is no decimal part. Okay? So what will you do? Yahan par you will just put a decimal and put a zero. Now it is again a like decimal. Okay? So remember, after decimal you should have same number of digits on both the number or three number ya char number, jitne bhi number aapko addition ke liye aaye ho ya maybe simplification ke liye aaye ho, you should have same number of digits after decimal. If you don't have, put zeros. ठीक है, zero will not harm any of the your question at all. So remember, you can give decimal how much you want. ठीक है, or maybe how many you wanted. ठीक है, let's understand how to add or how to subtract. See, suppose if I give you a question first of addition. Your question is add. And I am giving you a number, suppose 3.5, 14.78, and 111.432. See, maybe you can have two numbers, maybe you can have three numbers, okay, or maybe more than three also. Process will remain same. Do number add karna ho, tab bhi wahi process. Teen add karna ho, tab bhi wahi process. Now understand what we will do. The first step will be to convert in like decimal. सबसे पहला काम, ठीक है? अब इसमें चेक करो, सब after decimal किसके पास सबसे ज़्यादा digits हैं? One digit, two digits and your three digits. मतलब हमें किसको बनाना पड़ेगा? सबको three three वाला बनाना पड़ेगा, ठीक है? So what we'll do here, it will give you 3.500, 14.780 and this is 111.432, which is already in three digits. Clear? Now let us arrange for addition. सबसे पहले कोई भी नंबर आपको जो इच्छा करे आप बोले सकते हो. Suppose I am taking this one. So थोड़ा सा बड़े अल्फाबेट में लिखेगा, ठीक है? Now here we have three. Please give little bit of space also, ठीक है? 3. हाँ बेटा, 3.500 first number. Is it okay? याद रखिएगा, थोड़ा स्पेस रखिएगा बेटा डिजिट्स के बीच में, ठीक है? सो दैट इट विल बी क्लियर टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड इट विल बी क्लियर टू सी प्रॉपरली. नाउ सी, प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड, ऑल ऑफ यू लुक एट हियर, डोंट राइट राइट नाउ. नाउ सेकेंड नंबर इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, हाउ वी प्लेस इट. ऑल द स्टूडेंट, डू नॉट राइट एनीथिंग, फर्स्ट यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस. डेसिमल के नीचे आएगा डेसिमल, कर दिया. नाउ डेसिमल की बात की प्लेस क्या है बेटा? 780. पहला 7, फिर 8 और फिर 0 रख दिया. यहाँ पर क्या है? 14. सो 4 यहाँ एंड 1 यहाँ. क्लियर? Now once again last number. Decimal के नीचे again decimal. 4, 3, 2 kept. Now what is the next number here? 111. 1, 1, and 1 again. Clear? ये काम करना सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट है. अगर आपका ये सही है तो एडिशन करना सबको आता है. ठीक है? This arrangement should be always right. Decimal के नीचे you have to put always decimal first. Number कभी arrange नहीं करते पहले. पहले हमेशा decimal के नीचे decimal रखना चाहिए. उसके बाद decimal places will come down to the decimal place. Number will come to the this whole number will come to the place of whole number only. If this arrangement is right for addition and subtraction, your answer would be definitely right. अगर आपको addition करना आता है तो. ठीक है? Now let's add this. You please help me for this. What will come here? 2. What will come here? 1. What will come here? 7, 4, 11. 12, 12, 5, 17. Decimal के नीचे again decimal. 1 again. 4, 3, 7, 2, 9. 2. Please note it down this question now. Now let's understand the next question of addition, that is question number 1E from NCERT exercise 8.5. Okay? So you can see here, this is the number which is having after decimal 3 places. Here we have 2 places, but here we don't have any places. Okay? So what we'll do first, we will convert them in like. So one more additionally 0 we want. This number 10.425 will remain same only. And the last number would be 2.000. Because earlier it was not of decimal. No, not required for that. Whole number we don't need. Decimal place we need a lot. Okay. So 2.000 we have done it. Now let us put this one for addition. So first number is 0.750. Now decimal ke niche we will put decimal again. We have 10. So 0 aur ye ho gaya 1. And this is 4, 2 and 5. 425. And here we have 2.00 and 0. Now let's add this. It will give you 5. It will give you 7. It will give you 1. Now carry aa jayegi aage ki taraf. Okay? This is 3. This is 1. 13.175. Students, I gave you a question that is related to Arun and it is in the form of word problem. Okay? Because word problem can also come related to addition form. So I told you that Arun walked 2 km 5 meter in the morning and 11 km 35 meter in the evening. Now how much distance was covered in total by Arun? Okay? So for this what we need is morning mein kitna beta kiya gaya hai? This one. Okay? Evening mein kitna gaya hai? This one only. Okay? So sabse pehle hum kya karte hai? Because question is written half in kilometer, half in meter. Okay? So pehle hum isko convert karte in the full conversion form. So the first one would be 2.005 in kilometer. ठीक है? Because you are knowing it is already in kilometer, this is in meter, so meter mein you will have 3 places. So it would give us 2.005 in kilometer. And this was Arun walked first in morning and now we will have in evening. Now in evening what we have? 11 kilometer 35 meter. So you will have 11.035 in kilometer again. 3 places, 1 was missing, so we will have a 0 there. Now you are knowing it is asking how much distance was covered in total. Total word means you're talking about addition. So you will simply have the addition here. Kilometer would be kilometer. 5, 5, 10, carry I 1, which would be 4, 0, 3, and 1. करेगा. बट द क्वेश्चन वॉज नॉट देयर इन दिस फॉर्म, सो वी विल राइट इट डाउन. जैसा क्वेश्चन आया था बिल्कुल उस फॉर्म में. सो द आंसर इज 13 किलोमीटर 40 मीटर इज द टोटल डिस्टेंस. यू राइट इट डाउन इन द वर्ड फॉर्म. आंसर में क्या लिखेंगे? दैट अरुण वॉक्ड, अरुण वॉक्ड 13 किलोमीटर 40 मीटर डिस्टेंस in all. Finish. This is the complete solution. How will you write it down in the word form? Okay. Now let's do some question related to subtraction. Students, now addition is over and we are now discussing subtraction part. Like we did addition, the same is subtraction as well. But addition ki jagah par hum wahan pe subtract karenge is baar. Okay. So suppose the question comes, I'll give you two types of question of subtraction. See, suppose your question is 18.5 minus 3.465. Okay? Suppose your question is this. Remember always, इसमें हमें सबसे पहले ये ध्यान देना है कि आपके पास लाइक डेसिमल है कि नहीं. ठीक है, अगेन यू डोंट हैव लाइक डेसिमल. तो सबसे फर्स्ट काम, यू विल कन्वर्ट इन लाइक डेसिमल. इट वुड गिव अस 18.500, दिस इज 3.465. ठीक है, नाउ अगेन हाउ वी वर डूइंग फॉर एडिशन, वी विल राइट इट डाउन द डेसिमल हियर. दिस इज 18, दिस इज 500. Now subtraction ke liye you will have the sign of minus and then you will have decimal ke niche you will put decimal. This is 3, this is 4, this is 6, this is 5. Now let's subtract. 0 minus 5, will it be possible? 10. 10 minus 5 would be 5. Now isne isko borrow diya to it would be 9. 9 minus 6, it would be 3. Now yes, 4 minus 4, it would be 0. Now let's come here. 8 minus 3, 5. How you have, you can give borrow. There is no requirement of borrow. So this is 8 minus 3 would give us 5 and 1 means 1. So our answer should be 15.035 in the answer. Students, subtraction भी understood, the process कैसे subtract किया जाता आपको पता चल गया. अब suppose questions are of two pattern. Questions are of two pattern. Suppose आपको पास question ये आता है, you have to subtract this from this, because generally ये question आता है. वैसा simple subtraction नहीं आता है. तो इसमें सबसे बड़ी mistake ये होती है कि बच्चे क्या करते हैं, जो नंबर पहले लिखा है वो पहले लिखते हैं, जो बाद में लिखा होता है वो बाद में लिखते हैं. और यही सबसे बड़ी गलती है. याद रखो, जब भी आपको पूछा जाए ये सबट्रैक्ट करो उससे, तो पहले आपको ये चेक करना है फ्रॉम के बाद वाला नंबर कम्स फर्स्ट, बिकॉज इसमें वो ये बोल रहा है कि आपको ये सबट्रैक्ट करना है इससे. तो दिस नंबर विल कम फर्स्ट माइनस दिस नंबर विल कम. क्लियर? एंड देन यू विल सिंपली सॉल्व इट. अब सपोज क्वेश्चन एक और पैटर्न का आता है, फाइंड द डिफरेंस. Difference means subtraction. ठीक है, suppose you have two numbers. करना क्या है, जब भी आपको difference find out करने के लिए बोला जाए तो पहले select करो कि बड़ा कौन सा है. ठीक है, because तीन type के question आते हैं subtraction में, तो पहले आप select करेंगे इसमें से बड़ा कौन सा. Can you tell me which one is greater here? 14.5. So now subtraction will begin like 14.5 minus 3.62. और बाकी की process आपको पहले से पता. ठीक है, सो रिमेंबर फॉर सबट्रैक्शन यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड विच इज द लार्जर नंबर, देन ओनली सबट्रैक्ट. ओके, दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे. थैंक यू.